And hello. Wait a second. Yes. Hello. Welcome back to this Pokemon Emerald Normal Challenge. We are at the first gym. We have our Pokemon here, which actually still can't beat it. Wait, what am I doing? I'm trying to get this bloody Great Ball off six again. No! Take off! So, we are going to do a bunch of grinding. A bunch, just a little bit. But we will do this all in speedy motion. I've thought about it, and while I grind, I might turn off the audio and put on my own music. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So give me a second. Nope, not that. Fuck me. And I did that. I feel like that will work a lot better than like you having to listen to sped up music. Okay. Oh, and if you don't know the rules, they're pretty simple. It's just literally that any move that I use can only be normal, even like status moves. So just in case you're wondering, was that a crit? It might have been a crit. I don't remember. I know what's stronger. I want to check that quickly. Pound or Uproar? Uproar by like 10 points, so it's nothing. Okay. Let's switch to someone else. Geoffrey. Nope. I can't wait for when this boy evolves. I don't know when he evolves. Oh, whoops. Let's give it to Meredith. Oh, yeah. Let's just level up Zigzagoon. Having it a linen will really help. To be fair, I quite like just listening to music. Maybe it's level 20. Oh, whoops. I know this isn't the most interesting. Ah. So close. Hey. Let's just, woo! Well, hey, the boy Linoon. The sword and shield, good boy. The slippery slug of sword and shield. Also sounds a bit like a whale. Oh, whoops. Okay. We are gonna walk all the way back to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, we can just do that. Do 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 do. Let's see how our level 20 Linoon deals with this battle. So, oh, good, an antidote. Okay. Okay. Iggy will just tail whip. Good. So it's like a 1,000 hit KO. It would have been better if I could boost myself rather than like lower Geodude. How's a normal type move, isn't it? It's not a dark type move because I've been using it. No, I didn't mean to tail whip again. I don't think I can do this. That was a one shot. Let's tail whip once. Or, actually, no, I've got a better idea. Let's sack you. Oh, cool. I can maybe chip it. Nope. Oh! Oh, look at that damage. That's gonna be helpful. And now we want Joffrey. I'm gonna try and use no items. Yawn it. This shouldn't kill me. Did a lot of damage due to a crit. Sack Meredith. Yep. Now we go into Iggy. Now we tail whip it like twice. Do I want to get greedy? Ooh, I don't know. To be two headbutts might just do it. So headbutt. Yeah, two headbutts is gonna do it. Shit. Oh, that didn't do too much. Okay. That's better than anything else you could have used, or she even. Again. Ho ho, getting frisky. This is just gonna knock out at this point, isn't it? Yeah. Cool. Second Geodude. Isn't he like level 16? 15, okay. So now what you do is you go into Jax. Sack Jax. Kin Joking. And you've blocked Jackson, that's fine. Whoa. This is not good. Just hit me. Yeah, I've been set up on by a nose pass, and this just guarantees me I lose. Didn't even kill, that was a crit. Was doing such a little amount of damage. Oh, he outsped me. Shite. Oh, shite. Headbutt. Tail whip once. And then headbutt flinch. Wait, is he gonna outspeed me now? Oh, I didn't think that through. Oh no. Head flinch. No. That is unfortunate. Right, I think I can do that, but I need Jeffrey and to level up actually. Okay, what I will do is okay, let's get back to it. He's only level 11. Go on, Jax. Oh, healed twice. Cool. Let's go. Abra's. Oh shit. Heard it. Oh yeah. So dumb, I keep doing that when it's going. But hey, I don't know when a Loudred will come out of Wismar. Oh! New strategy in Bowling Wismar has come about. Because you get stabbed normal moves, my darling, don't you? So the plan now is to put a Geodude to sleep and then just howl. Well, part of it anyway. Oh yeah, your bloody attack can't be lowered by Howl. Or by Growl even. What am I doing? Pound the bloody bastard. The pound is serviceable. Just for now. I'm one-shotting everything. That's good. Thing is, this is like the only gym that's causing a problem. It's not even a joke, is it? No. I don't even know when this thing evolves. Boy, oh boy. Level 18. Shit. be fair, I think that's decent enough. Another X attack. I know he's a slow leveler, because I can tell. Also, because he lives like around a lot. Oh. Hope he learns a new move soon. Is that just a healing move? Yeah, normal healing move. Actually, the stats of these boys. Laloon isn't even that strong. He was quick. Easy pickings, the Wismers. Going to the cave. See what it's like in there. I think it's mostly wizards. So close. One more fight. Oh, we just changed Pokemon, didn't we? Let's get you. You know, I know you can't use Stab, but yeah, that's not gonna work. Jesus Christ, okay. Okay, let's try the gym again. So what is the strategy this time? Start off with Geoffrey and then go into Jax. Wait a quick second. There you go. Better music. Oh, how good and simple. Yeah, so we're starting with Geoffrey. We're doing this to put Geodude to sleep. Like so. Hello, viewer. I'm happy to see you. That will happen. And then we go into Jax. That will happen. That did more damage than I liked. He'll fall asleep. And then we howl. Nothing. Okay, let's hope I just woke it up. How fucking stupid can one be? just use defense cow. One more. Come on. There's a potion. Let's have one more time. Right, Iggy should just kill it with a headbutt. Boink. That didn't even kill. Okay. I was hoping that would actually, like, kill. But never mind. Just kill him. Don't do that. Well done. You didn't kill my Poochyena. What is wrong with it? What is wrong with it? Managed to get some chip damage in. Blah, blah. Now we gotta put the Geodude to sleep. Snack off. That would be terrible. Yeah, snack off. Babies can survive a hit and then go for tail whip. Like this. 1, 2, 3. Flinch? No. Yes. Good. Very nice.
And now, the next pass. The most annoying one of all of these Pokemon.
Let's go into Meredith. I actually knew he's gonna harden his ground. Okay, that might not seem like it did too much, but it did enough. Okay. So now we go into Iggy. And now this is where we spam this move to our heart's content. 1, 2. -3, -4, -5, -6, or -5. What should the headbutt do? Oh, it just crit. Okay, fair enough.
We got through the rock gym. Her fucking ray.
With a lot of strategy and no items. It seems I have still much more to learn. You got beaten by me only using normal type moves. So yes, your statement is valid, and I think I get a TM that is useless. I think it's Rock Throw. Oh no, Rock Tomb. Yeah, in this run I'm okay. I will keep Geoffrey in front so that he can level up. Let's just get out. I don't care. Don't check my Geodude. Oh no. Somebody took it. He's a Geodude. Do do do. it's important. Not that important. Not important enough to the fact where I need it. All I can hear are trumpets. What am I to do when I walk? Oh no. You lost your peku. Let me get that peku back for ye. What are you coming? What are you coming? Come and get some then. This man is speaking like the oldest thing. That hostage Pokemon turned into Yushush. And do you think I made a getaway in this tunnel to nowhere? Hey, you wanna bet on me? Not really. Right. Oh. Level 11, you say? Let me just your word. And then let my Wisma whip sweep your entire team. No, that's fine. Yes. No. Oh, did your help? Oh, whoops. I just did one now, actually. Oh no, my accuracy! I am not going to be able to hit him, am I? Oh. I thought he had more than one Pokemon. Apparently not. I got stabbed. That one place in, like, the corner of England. Call me Mr. Briny, and you are? I'm Duck. It looks like he's crying like white stuff, really, doesn't it? Or are those glasses? I can't tell, it just looked like a weird creeper face. Kill. Geoffrey. Kill. What's in here? I don't actually know what's in here. I'm gonna go with nothing. Well, hey, I got a great pool for my efforts. It's not like I've got like 20 of them. My fingers are getting cramps already. Story. Thanks. not even an object. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Good. See ya laters. I can say no to this, can't I? I'm not going to. Okay. So, very easy boy to kill. Let's kill you. Oh no, it's wolfing around. Oh no, I got absorbed. It's actually not great. Oh, he isn't too much. Dead. Not dead. You crowd me stupidly. Nature power. Got swift. Got focus energy. Let's see how many times he crits me. I'm not doing very much damage at all. Slack off is useless. So go Jax. That's really, you're gonna crit me right here or right now. Ember? Oh, nearly killed me. But luckily, causing an uproar is the way to beat a chicken. Go on, Geoffrey. Go on. You go level up. Yes, I am pretty good. How did you know? I don't think takes very many normal moves whatsoever. Well, I mean it does, but it doesn't take any. I don't need to use any non-normal moves at all. It's very unlikely I have to actually even use water for normal moves. But did I get cut? No, I don't get cut yet, do I? I have a feeling I got cut. No. Boink. 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 I'm going to do food. Really fucking quite fast if I press the speed up button. Oh, shut up. Wait. So because I think I went before going talking to my dad, he gave me a phone call anyway, as he obviously knew my number somehow. I like how the boat makes no like splosh or sploosh. I think we can just kind of do this gym. I'm not gonna lie, I think we're strong enough. Oh, let's actually go in. to the gym though. Ah, so it's telling me not to use normal Pokemon. Even though that's the exact type of Pokemon that I really only want to use. So this might be a chance to level up Meredith, actually. I don't know where I'm going. Are you kidding? Okay. You're not kidding. Okay, let's kill Brawly. I suppose. Boink. That didn't do a whole lot. 16 damage is a lot. Let's growl. Okay. I think we just need to yawn with Geoffrey. Hopefully two Karatechops kills Geoffrey so I can go into Wisma. That's one. No. Two does not kill me. So let's go into you. So that it does bloody kill me. Let's guess with bloody seismic toss. Broken. I didn't even know if that was gonna kill because I'm so bloody light. You just fell asleep. Good. That's not the move I wanted to use. Fucking sticky bloody keys. Bottle. Oh no. Oh shit. Ouch. What's up, bro? Oh, you're faster than me now. Well, shit. I guess instead we're gonna have to just lower your defense with Iggy. Maybe that's what I should have done in the first place. Yeah, good damage, mate. It was gonna crit. Didn't crit. Good boy. I'm actually just fucking retarded. That one headbutt killed him. Surprised. Focus energy. That's bold. Oh, he was using focus punch. I think. Oh, he was using focus punch, which would have fucking killed me. I leveled up. Ah, now it's the cat's pajamas. Flinch. A berry. Why do you have an orange berry? It's a citrus berry. Fuck. Vital throw. Ooh. Ooh. No. That's not what I wanted to happen. Bloody Pokemon Center. I will be right there. go back again. Okay. My tentacle. Let's kill it. Boink. That's poisonous. Oh, of course it poisoned me as well. Okay. Yeah, we may as well just level you up. Wrong house. Wait, does it do? Oh, he's got magic up. Oh. Yeah, I just got stalled and killed by a tentacruel. Yeah, no, it's fine. It's fine. Exactly what I wanted. Die. That one tentacle gave me a problem. We're both just doing nothing. How fun. Oh good, another two times of that. Let me just... There you go. Fucking kill him. He's dead. I am so glad I had to fight that Magikarp. And now I've got to go back to the bloody Pokemon Center. Oh, I got someone's a random fisherman's number. Good. It's what I've always wanted. Now give me Flash. It's a HM, isn't it? Only if it was a bloody TM. Oh my god, it's making me do this puzzle. Oh my god, I wish it was not making me do this. What can learn Flash that I don't want to give Flash? No one can learn Flash. And I'm just gonna run around aimlessly then. Oh, I love Aron, but it will be fucking impossible to kill. Oh, was that arm thrust? Well, shit on my dick, because that was stupid. This is fun. Wait, what if I were to get an Aron? It learns Headbutt, right? Yeah, I'm not getting this with that. Yeah, what if I were to get one? Because I like him. I'm just gonna throw an Ultra Ball at him. Anyone who's watching, what shall we call this Aron? This Iron. Tiny armor ball. Oh, this is so cute. It's cool in behavior. He deserves a cool nickname. Alright, what can you do right now? Rock head. Oh, cool. got a really good fucking new set. So I'm putting him at the front. Useful to me, but thanks anyway. Just get me out of this hellhole. Thank the fucking Lord. That's steel wing. So something completely useless to me. There we go, and out we go. Terrible place to grind. I'm never grinding that in my life, and I'm just gonna hope that I can kill this fucking gym. I'm not gonna be using an Aeron though, because that would be a terrible idea. Let's level Jax up. All in this gym. Flying karate girl. Oh, it makes my eyesight better. Oh, double power. Yeah, so I'm okay with uproaring, but I'm not okay with you being in this fight. If only I was allowed to pack. Winner! And out we go. Nope, wrong way. Up here. This way. Oh, look. Are you trying to? Ah. Yes. There's a thing in there. Your meditate bind. I don't appreciate how stupid that is. When I've done with the trainers, I'll give this gym one more try, and then I'm going to bed, because I am tired, and I need some sleep, if I'm being honest. I think that's the last trainer, so let's keep it here. And we are starting off with Joffrey, Michael, and Wyrm. speed this up. Shouldn't really have done that. No. Come on out, Jax. You know you want to. Three. Did that actually kill? Fuck sake, man. Just timing focus. Stupid. Very much so. Am I bothered? Not at all. This time, I have more Pokemon coming into this bit. So, going King, who will just get annihilated, presumably. Oh yeah, you've got Bulk up, don't you? Boink. Boink. No, my natural bulk is not good enough for a 4x weakness. Okay, good to know. Alright, let's put you to sleep. Ah, I can't do that because I'm not quick enough. Shit! All I can think of is this. Lowering your attack. Like that. Just making sure you don't deal like insane amounts of damage. Boink! And then it's literally just flinch. And that's a death. Fuck's sake, you crit me again. What is your fucking problem? Okie dokie. That is a stream dub. Because I cannot fucking get over like this shitting little pool of shite. But I will. I will. I can promise you that. But until next time, that is this stream done. Give this channel, give me a follow, because I appreciate that. Go check out my YouTube, where I post pretty much all my streams. Yeah. So you can catch up on this. Oh, shit. Ooh, there you go. And also, check out the Discord. It's in below. It's the duck that says click me. I will change that so that it... No, it's not. It's the Discord one. The YouTube one is the duck that says click me. Fuck's sake. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you later.